Michelle. My name's Lan Anh and I'm 15 years old. I'm in grade 10 at my teacher high school. My hobby is listening to music and going out with my friends. There are four people in my family: my father, my mother, my younger sister, and me. And today I will talk about my mother, a person who gave up and take care of us from early age to a mother is a best friend anyone calls you up for. When everyone else turns away, she is the one turning toward me, and when I fall, she is the one that's held me up. Therefore, my mother is one of the people I love most. My mother is a teacher and her name is Linh. He is 37 years old. She is quite sharp with curly brown hair and brown skin. She is very kind and sociable. Her students always give her compliments and they love to study with her. Every day she gets up at 6 o'clock to cook breakfast for my family. Then she also eats breakfast and goes to school. She is a good teacher at primary school. She comes home at 11 a.m. and I often help her to cook meal. Although she is very busy with her work, she also spends time for my family because she is a good mother who always takes care of my family, and I love her so much. That's all. Thank you for your listening.